Well, now, Paul is the acclimatic king, but there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
So let's do it.